Oh, my subscribers, as you can see, this is the iPhone 4 for Verizon. So they announced this morning in their keynote. I think it was 11 o'clock Eastern time. It was 8 o'clock my time, so I couldn't get a hold of it. I just got home from school. I'm sorry, it's a little late, but I'm just going to go through some of the stuff. It's iPhone 4, Verizon. It's going to be February 10th. It's going to be $199.99, a 16 gigabyte with 2-year agreement, I think. Okay, well, anyways, I don't know if anyone's gone over this, but, well, it says just 3G up at the top. But I don't know if anyone said about this. I haven't really checked anyone else's, but right here, there's two clocks. I don't know what this other one is. I've never seen it. Either it's just another add-on for 4.3 firmware, or if it's just on the Verizon plan, because I think when the 4.3 might be out by the time this is out, so if that's it, I have no idea, but as of now, that's just a clock, I'm guessing. So, if you click on the more about it, it shows obviously that there is a different switch right here with two cuts on the side. I'll get the design out, and it has a little different bit on the top, so it's a little different. I mean, those two little edges on the side don't really do a difference. And I don't know if that is Verizon only or not, that little app thingy over there, but it's definitely something new. So, this is just a little overview. Hopefully it was a little helpful. I know it wasn't as helpful because, I mean, everyone's been doing videos on this. So, yeah, thanks for watching this overview of the Verizon. Hopefully you guys don't get too bored over this because, oh my god, I've already seen a billion of these. Well, sorry. So, thanks for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe. See ya.